By now, you've probably heard the term machine learning. Machine learning describes how computers can be programmed to identify patterns in data and make increasingly accurate predictions over time. A lot of machine learning works by using training data. For example, if you want to train a computer to recognize turtles, you show it a bunch of turtle images, along with other images labeled as not turtles. The more images you put in, the better the program gets at telling a turtle from a turtle. Machine learning can be incredibly powerful, and it has all sorts of valuable uses. It can be used to filter spam emails from real emails, or to make personalized recommendations on Netflix and Amazon. And it's used in more complex technologies like facial recognition and self-driving cars. But for all the benefits, there's a problem with machine learning that no one really talks about. It's called adversarial machine learning. Adversarial machine learning is a term cybersecurity researchers use to explain how machine learning systems can be tricked into making errors. There are all sorts of ways someone might attack or disrupt a machine learning model. For example, someone could poison or contaminate a model as it is learning by introducing training data that is inaccurate or misrepresentative. Or in a so-called evasion attack, someone might introduce data to intentionally deceive an already trained model into making errors. So why does adversarial machine learning matter? The more AI systems get built into our daily lives, the more adversarial attacks could become a problem. Researchers showed that just adding a few pieces of tape can trick a self-driving car into misclassifying a stop sign as a speed limit sign. And researchers at Harvard were able to fool a medical imaging system into classifying a benign mole as malignant with 100% confidence. Adversarial attacks could be used for everything from insurance fraud to launching drone strikes on unintended targets. So what can be done about it? The first step is awareness. Anyone involved in developing machine learning systems should understand the potential risks and put in place systems for cross-checking and verifying data on a regular basis. AI developers should continually retrain their machine learning models with new data. They can also try to break their machine learning models and identify potential weaknesses. You can also train your model with the kinds of data an adversary might come up with. And AI developers should work together to identify how adversarial attacks could disrupt AI systems. You can use resources like CleverHans, a Python library where you can match a machine learning model with adversarial samples. Artificial intelligence can be incredibly powerful, but we shouldn't assume these technologies can't make errors. Help us spread the word.